Alzheimer's is a progressive disease that destroys memory and other important mental functions. Brain cell connections and cells themselves die and degenerate. Memory loss and confusion are the main symptoms. Symptoms can appear as early as 19 years old and surface any time after that, generally in the 60s or after. Although there is no known cure for Alzheimer's, there are several preventative methods that can be taken, such as exercising. Proper exercise is important because it gets blood flow to the brain and increases its strength. It is important to partake in proper form while exercising so you don't get hurt, so you can continue to exercise throughout your life without injury. We demonstrate some of the proper forms in the video. Right now, I am squatting. Brock is demonstrating proper curls. He's extending his bicep all the way.
Notice how he's bringing his arm all the way down in order to get maximum effort out of his muscles. Here we see Jake doing pull-ups. He's getting his head above the bar while he is fully extending his legs in order to make the maximum effort of his arms. He does not bring his legs up or swing himself in order to make it harder as well. Brock is activating his core here and bringing his legs above the bar. Notice how he keeps his arms at a 90-degree angle in order to not create a swinging motion to create it harder. Jake is doing a handstand here, and he will do a push-up also as well with it. This is very hard, and the technique is very complicated, so it will take a while for you to master it.
There are other means of preventing Alzheimer's, such as proper nutrition. Getting the proper allotment of vitamins, minerals, protein, fats, and oils can all help prevent Alzheimer's by keeping all of your bodily levels straight. You can get all of these nutrients through two different ways: through your whole food nutrition and supplementing. Dietitians and nutritionists due to bioavailability problems, but whole food nutrition has no such issues. There are many foods you can get these from, mainly red, green, and yellow vegetables. ¶¶